हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द कंपनी नेम. वेल नेम कंपनी इज इट्स बैंकिंग सेक्टर कंपनी. इट्स नेम इज सिटी यूनियन बैंक लिमिटेड. दिस एट गुरचरण. सो अब थोड़ा सा एक्सप्लेन करूँगा अबाउट द सिटी यूनियन बैंक कंपनी के बारे में. और अभी लेट्स सी, इट्स पी रेशियो इज 12.25 एंड प्राइस टू बुक वैल्यू इज 1.74. मीन्स बुक वैल्यू इज नियर टू अबाउट 70 to 80. सो नाउ प्राइस इज गोइंग ऑन 1.22. दैट्स वाई नाउ इट्स हैड मार्केट कैपिटलाइजेशन 90,000 crores एंड गुड डिविडेंड यील्ड. कंपनी 0.82% इट इज गिविंग डिविडेंड. And now talk about its fair value. Fair value is 167 and now it is trading 1.22. So it is very attractive at this valuation. That's why I will talk about its PE function. What is the PE function? My main motive is to I just want to tell you the why I am recommending the stocks to holding. I just watched some sound fundamentals regarding behind it. That's why I recommend it. Otherwise, there are a lot of stocks which could be buy. Some asks from me which app you are using, what are the using. It doesn't matter what I am using, what app I am using, what information I am using. Means the. It can be you can see also it from Google's, but the thing is what I am recommending, that matters. Why I am recommending, that matters. Just go on behind the motive and not find means what I am using. That's why ignore that. And this is a good company, City Union Bank. Now I will talk about its rest functions. Let's see. Analysts are recommending, see here, 19 analysts are recommending, 26% are saying strong buy and 42% are saying buy, then hold, 32% are saying hold. So I will discuss about what is the PE and why it is using behind to buy a stock. पी का क्या फंडा है, उसको बाय क्यों, उसके पी के देखकर स्टॉक क्यों बाय करना चाहिए. पी और ईपीएस, पी तो आपको मैंने बता ही दी है, ईपीएस का क्या चक्कर होता है, अर्निंग पर शेयर का. वाई अर्निंग पर शेयर इज रिक्वायर्ड टू बाय ए गुड कंपनी. अब सब लोगों को पता ही है, ऑल यू वेल नो दैट दिस ट्रेडिंग वाज एट 240 एंड नाउ इट इज वेरी 0.5% इट हैज फॉलन. And I have shown you what is the fair value and what is the book value. Book value is approximately 70. Fair value is 167. And now price is going on 122. So I am very bullish on this stock. It is under than its fair value. Now I will talk about its financials. Go on, see over here, it is showing EPS. So EPS chart is just showing behind. 2.29, see here, 4.29, 2.41, 2.53, 2.60 on this left hand side corner. So there are two dots, see here, one is light blue, one is dark blue on quarter four, on quarter one light blue, dark blue, light blue, dark blue, light blue, dark blue. That's where two dots are, means which is the light blue. That is representing actual EPS. What was the actual EPS? And the dark blue is representing what was the estimates. Means if stocks, everyone do the business, as you know, when company earn as per its expectation, then stocks move well, as you know. So this is the EPS performance chart. What was its, they were expecting. See here, first quarter. So the last year we are, I'm going to discuss first. So last year they were expecting 2.30, as you can see it is behind between 2.29 and 2.41, it becomes 2.35. So what was the actual? It was 2.35, but expecting near to 250. So this EPS was behind, below than its expectation. And then now going this current last financial year up to April 2019 to 31st March 2020. So there are four quarter, as you well know. First quarter they were expecting 2.60, but result came to 2.50. See, here I am going to guess regarding the dots they are representing. 260 was expectation, 250 they are expected, that's it. Then on quarter 2 2020, as per they expecting, that as per that expecting, the result has been met. It was 260 around. First quarter they have earned 250, then second quarter they have earned 2.60, it becomes total become 5.10. then talk about its quarter three EPS. They were expecting very down near to 2.50, but they have done actual performance to 260. See here, the light blue dot is on upside of this dark blue side. So in third quarter they have well performed, so total becomes 2.5.10 plus 2.60, it becomes 7.80, approximately 8 they have done in third quarter. 8 rupee APS they have earned yet. I will explain the quarter 4, means its result is pending. When result will come, it will show what was it's expecting. They are expecting just 2.30 around. Why it is down, I will explain the reason why they are expecting down. As you know well, quarter 4, 7 days are working, just 7 days are working affected due to COVID-19 from 23rd March to 31st March. We are well known, that's why they are expecting very less. If this, I know you can practical see here, when they were past performance was 250, above 250, and now they are just expecting 2.30. It means it will easily it will done its target. That's why I'm bullish on this stock. I will explain this function, I will show you what I am saying. Now let's talk about its other key indicators. See, its return on equity they are expecting from continuously return on mid, whatever the capital they have employed, they are expecting generating 15% per annum. You can see here 2015 16 17 18 19, that's it. Return on assets, they are continuously growing. Return on assets means whatever the assets they have, they are providing 1.6% return on assets. EPS, now see, EPS is continuously growing from last 5 years. See, 5.86789950. So I will explain the funda about EPS in future growth. Wait a minute, just debt to assets, they are continuously, debt to assets is just less than its 100%, so it is good. Now I will talk about earning forecast. See here, earning first forecast, what I am going to explain this. See, in 2016 they were expecting in blue, they are saying actual, and pink they are estimation. So as per estimation they have earned the actual EPS, earning per share. What earning per share is equal to number of share outstanding. First it has to first whatever the profit you are growing, it has to divide by number of the share outstanding with the shareholder. Then suppose if you have earned 5 lakh profit per year, then whatever the outstanding shares you have in the public, so suppose if you have listed 2.5 lakhs share in the market, it has all lying with the its shareholders, and 5 lakh divided by 2.5 lakh, your earning will be earning per share will be 2.5. Earning share will be 2.5. And then I will discuss about its 2.17. They were earned EPS 7, then 8.24, then 9.24. And now in 2020 they are expecting EPS 10.40. So if this 10.40 EPS has been met, so this stock will be rock in coming days. I am saying this is a treasury of bank treasure. So as per the previous candles, I am telling you 10.40 they have target, means inka target hai 10.40 ka. अब मैं आपको बताऊंगा दे वट एवर दे अर्न अर्लियर आई एक्सपेक्ट टोल्ड यू वट एवर दे हैव गेंड फ्रॉम लास्ट थ्री क्वार्टर्स इट हैज़ अर्न 8. सो रेस्ट टारगेट इज जस्ट पेंडिंग बिहाइंड 250. इट इज़ जस्ट 2.30. सो बाय इफ दे विल अर्न 2.30 अराउंड 2.30-35 दे विल ईजीली वी आर ऑलवेज वी सीन इन द न्यूज चैनल्स the profits, net profit has been expectation, whatever the expectation, whatever they were expecting. This is the data how they are getting from this, whatever the expectation. We always see stocks has fallen, the result is not as per expectation, but we don't know what are the expectations. So this is, I am going to represent, this is the expectation as per EPS. So if result met as per EPS or as per expectation, this will be rock. So just expectation, you can see expectation are just here, are very down. It will easily met. That's why I am focusing on this stock. So hope you are understanding. 10.40 in previous three quarters they have earned 8 points plus. Just 2.40 is pending, it will easily met. I have proved you over this 2.40 round they have need, it will easily gained, because just 7 days workings are affected. And so now talk about its income statements. Income statements are giving, you can see continuously growing from last 5 years up to 2029. Revenues are always growing from last 5 years, so this year will be also grow. Balance sheets are, let's see about fundamentals. This balance sheet is continue, assets are growing than its liability. See 2015 2.78 billions, then liabilities are 2.50 billions, and in 2029 assets are 452 and liabilities are 404. That's why this balance sheet chart is also growing. So I know, but these are the only fundamental represents. Don't go the whatever the information I am using, as I am again saying, whatever I want to recommend, I just show, check its fundamentals. That's why I recommend to buy. मैं जिसको बोलता हूँ कि मेरे को जो चीज़ अच्छी लग रही है मैं उसको बाय दूंगा. फंडामेंटल तो हर एक स्टॉक के ही अच्छे होंगे. अब इस चीज़ के पीछे मत जाओ कि फंडामेंटल, अब जो चीज़ जिसको मैं प्रेफर कर रहा हूँ अब उस चीज़ के पीछे जाओ. वट आई एम रिकमेंडिंग, गो टू दैट शेयर्स. सो नाउ सी इट्स कैश फ्लो. कैश फ्लो इज फ्रॉम ऑपरेटिंग एक्टिविटीज आर गोइंग कंटिन्यूसली अपसाइड. यू कैन सी इन लास्ट 2018 year it has gone down, but in 2029 they have recovered. Investing activities are going down because we know whatever invest we in stocks, all market is all down. And in financing activities they are continuously growing their cash flow. So whatever I want to show you guys, its business, City Union Bank's business, main primary business is banking company. It include treasury, corporate, wholesale banking, retail banking, other banking, tougher personal banking, corporate banking, non-resident Indian banking. Its online banking services include utility bill, mobile bill, whatever the means, वट एवर द अदर बैंक्स आर यूजिंग लाइक एच डी एफ सी बैंक इट इज़ यूजिंग. सो मेन वेल मेन द थिंग इज मेन थिंग आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू इट प्राइस वॉज 240 ऑन हाई साइड 52 weeks एंड नाउ इट्स जस्ट 50% डिस्काउंटेड. आई एम प्रेटी बुलिश ऑन दिस स्टॉक एज पर इट्स फेयर वैल्यू एंड बुक वैल्यू एंड इट्स रिगार्डिंग इट्स कंटिन्यूसली ई पी एस फंड आई हैव शोन यू 10.40 इज पर एन एम ई पी एस दे आर रिक्वायर्ड येट दे हैव गेंड फ्रॉम 10.48 दे हैव येट गेंड एंड 2.35 दे विल ईजिली गेन. आई एम प्रेटी श्योर दे विल ईजिली ग्रो. सो होप यू गाइज अंडरस्टैंड वट एवर आई वॉन्ट टू से एंड बाय ऑन डिप्स आई विल रिकमेंड ऑन दिस बाय ऑन डिप्स टू 110. My T1 will be directly 160 and positional long T2 will be 200. So long term means up to 6 months or 1 year it will be 200. So my immediate short target will be 160 pretty soon. So buy and dips to 110 at City Union Bank Limited. इसको buy करो 110 नीचे की तरफ. 110 से अगर नीचे जाता है फिर इसको छोड़ देना, फिर मत बाय करना. इफ इट ब्रेक्स बिलो 110 देन डोंट बाय इट. सो इट्स रिस्क इज जस्ट 10 rupees एंड T1 विल बी 160 एंड T2 विल बी 200. थैंक्स. आई हैव एक्सप्लेन वट एवर आई हैव नॉलेज अबाउट अर्निंग पर शेयर. थैंक्स गुरचरण एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो इफ यू लाइक दिस एंड कमेंट. Thanks.